Make sure you tell somebody. And if you can't tell somebody, get on the phone. We have cell phones, and I think every last one of us has a cell phone. To call the police, and you can call unanimous to the police and say, hey, we have a person here with a gun, and they talk about shooting the place up. So say, for instance, that they wasn't talking about shooting the place up, but you know they have a gun, and there's a possibility if somebody get that person hot, they're gonna pull that gun out. So I would tell you, call the police and say, hey, we have a party here, and there's a person here with a gun, and it might be threatening. So what that's gonna do is gonna send the police officers there. They're not gonna give your name, but it's gonna send them there to check on the party and to try to find the person with the gun. Now, once we find the person with the gun, we have the person and we have the gun, and your life is safe, at least for that night, or for that hour. So I would tell you to make sure, don't be afraid to say something. It's for your protection, it's for your cousin's protection, it's for your niece's protection, because if you don't say something, and then something happens to somebody in your family or yourself. And I always tell young men, don't wait till you land on the floor taking your last couple of breaths and say, I should've, I should've, I should've. Because that's too late.